Okay, we try this again. Let's see how this looks. We'll do a little record. Hi people, how are we doing? I need to flip this camera face around. Can you see me? You cannot. Alright. Now you can. Hey people. So here we are. We're outside with these critters that keep walking up at us and trying to freak us out. I think it's mostly deer because we saw a bunch of them coming out here. But this is interesting. She's trying to track it right now. I may have to drop a camera. It's scary.
Yeah, Howard with us.
Yeah, Howard the duck's house. Howard flies outside, Pepe Le Pew flies inside. Or stinks inside? I don't know, something like that.
I bet you we heard a deer getting up last time.
Might have been, or getting down. Bedding down.
Probably standing up from a resting
position. Yep, here we are. I'm using this camera because this one is not the one I ordered. They sent me a different one. So I'm waiting on my next PeterCam to come in. So this is not a PeterCam, even though it's labeled a PeterCam, because it does not have IR. Crappy ass things that happen. It's great. This and then turn this off. We're gonna look for one more thing because I have something to. Oh, I forgot I have this. Need a light?
No. You got one? Oh my goodness.
I bought that for a dollar.
Nice.
Only found one though.
Alright. So get a little of this IR light. Are you an IR?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, doesn't make much of a difference on mine.
Oh, mine doesn't. Big time. What about you guys?
Yeah, well that's how it goes. Alright. I'm gonna keep mine mobile while yours stay stationary.
I got that guy stationary. I got Ray's down here.
Okay.
Don't step on Ray.
There we go.
If you see IR light, that's from Ray.
Thanks for just filling my butt. Appreciate it. Now, on occasion, we're going to be turning on a light. Got our feet here. Or something so we don't walk on stuff. You want to get the chairs and just sit like in the middle? Like right here? Or no?
I want to stay mobile for a little bit.
Okay.
Straight into the right, and I will show it straight to the left. big chicken.
Okay, so we'll break up the silence with something for the moment while we're just filming this kind of stuff here. What do you call it when you pee in France? Yeah. European.
I thought maybe it was going to be a wee wee.
No, European. Okay, it could be Germany, anywhere, but European. You're welcome. Not a dad joke. By its target shooting or something. I hope.
It's pretty far away.
Yeah, it's echoing pretty far away. How about another joke for them? What do you call it when Moses brews coffee?
I don't know. What do you call it when Moses brews coffee?
He brews. Well, my last one. What do you call a concert that costs 45 cents?
What do you call it?
Yeah, well, what kind of concert costs 45 cents? Huh? 50 cents with Nickelback. Yeah! 50 cents with Nickelback. 45 cent concert. And turn to people. Yeah. Why is my light on in my car still? I guess I'll shut the back. I don't know. I don't want to stay on for too long. I mean, I have a new battery, but we don't want to chance it, do we? Alright, EVP meter. Out of car. Close that for now. Take a look over there. See if there's anything following us. Whoa, what happened? It only went back up halfway. That's weird. Okay, we'll try again. No? Something fell over there. Why is my phone buzzing? Somebody's calling me. Oh, no.
I actually still have my phone on.
Mine's on vibrate. My watch is going off. Sorry. Okay, hold on. I'm getting a cramp in my finger. really wish I had the strap on. I wish I could hold this with my other hand. Because I can't draw at home. You know? Whoa. What the? Oh. Just left something in my pocket. Now we have no flashlight.
Woo!
I don't even know where my phone... Oh, my phone's in my back pocket. Whoa. That's just from her light, I think. Maybe not. Yeah, it is. So the rustling of the trees is a tad bit odd at times. Is that you? Nice look. Yeah, it's very rustly out here. If I get used to that, it'll be okay. Hello.
Hello.
Switch.
Yep, switch mode.
Don't fall. We just had a full moon, I thought. That may be.